Hey guys, I'm just gonna show you two really, really cool books. One I read, the other one I'm about halfway through right now, but these were both recommended by Nick Lane. One of the guys is a Nobel laureate, and they're both pretty famous and just high-level dudes, but these books kind of like they blow your mind. It's not like reading a textbook. It's like a I don't know, reading these books, I almost get the feeling you get like looking into space or something, you know, it's kind of like awe-inspiring and just, at least the way these guys write, you know. So, first one, which I read, I'm going to read again pretty soon, is The Way of the Cell by Franklin Harold, famous biochemist and stuff, professor of biochemistry and molecular biology, retired, but this thing is like jaw-dropping, you know. It made me reconsider my stance on a lot of views, and it's just gives you the big picture, I think. And there's still a lot of good stuff, you know, like so much good stuff. You know, like little things like protein chaperones. You'll still learn about those kind of things that I think assist in the folding process, but. Really good book. So if you want to learn some cell biology or whatever, I recommend this. It's almost written like a story. And this one I'm only halfway through. Nobel Prize winner Christian De Duve, I think you say. That's how you say his name. I watched all those interviews with him on YouTube. He's just a cool guy. And I think this is good for students because it's too advanced for the general public. But if like a bunch of PhDs want to read this, it's going to bore them, possibly. But if you're a student, I think it's just right. And this dude is just crazy. Like, his level of intellect and, yeah, a lot of it has to do with the origin of life. I thought it was pretty stunning. I'm not done with it, of course, but I think he's like, he even coined the terms endocytosis, exocytosis. He found lysosomes, the first guy to find those. Like, it's like a giant, but yeah, so those are just two really cool books on cell biology. But just, and then if you want to get heavy, of course, I recommend this one. This is like the gold standard, but you can get kind of dry sometimes. So, those are two really good ones I read recently, or am reading, the second one.